Hey everybody, welcome back to the Lab-RAT-ory. This is Dr. Cranky here in the new season. We figured we'd start off the new season showing you kind of an inspiration. It's a book, of course, and it's a book called The Art of the Miniature by Jane Freeman. And I've had this for a while, and I think it's a fabulous, fabulous book to get ideas from. The other thing that makes this book unique is that it really does begin to put into perspective the art of dioramas and bringing it up to a higher level. You know, most of the time people think if you're building models or diorama, they think it's a hobby, they think it's, you know, craft. But this is a book that really takes it up a notch and makes people understand that it is an art form. It's a higher art form if you desire it. And lots of great builds, and not only dealing with the small scales but also all the way up to half inch and larger dollhouse and things like that. I'm just going to show you a page so that you could see, you know, again, the kind of work that reminds me of Ken Hamilton and Alan Woodman and Wolfson, sorry. And so it's really a handy inspirational book to have around, and I certainly recommend it. You could still find it on Amazon, but again, you know, for those of us who end up building dioramas, in our case, automobile car related dioramas, I think it's a great tool to have around. And eventually, as I said before, you start out, you know, building your model cars and then photographing them, and it's sort of an organic process, and next thing you know, you're building an environment for it. So this is very much a book about building environments and the art of it and how much fun you can have, but also you can take it to the next level and really take it seriously and go from there. So I just decided to bring it down from the shelves and show it to you in case you're interested. We have a very large collection here in the laboratory archives of the kinds of books and magazines and things that inspire us and keep us building. So check it out on Amazon. It's a book that's been out for a while. As a matter of fact, let me see if I could give you the copyright info. And it's a book that it's also done very well. So it's been around since 2002. And again, it's quite the read, and you can find it in trade paper, and I'm sure you can find a good and cheap used copy of it. But Jane Freeman does a great job of sort of starting the conversation and furthering the conversation on how you start out building dioramas, and then you can escalate becoming a sort of a higher art. Which is what we are, what we're interested in. And so check it out, my friends, and do stay tuned in for more reviews and product and inspirational features that are coming up. So have a good one. We'll be back with more. Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory, wishing you all a great day.